Hi, Dawn Monroe here. I have been noticing a few challenges with getting the calendar invites off of Facebook when I'm trying to save different events to my personal calendar. So I thought I'd just walk you through and show you how to do this. I've got a setup here ready to go. And here we see I'm on Facebook and I'm on my personal account versus my business account, but I am looking at one of my own events here. And I just wanted to show you, if you wanted to find an event on Facebook and download that to your calendar, once you've said you're going or interested, it usually populates then. If you go to the dot, 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 the ellipsis, you can click an add to calendar and add to your calendar. You export the little file that contains the information, and it's going to bring this up. My default calendar is my Microsoft Outlook, so it is bringing that one up, and here I can accept the invite, and it will populate to my calendar as a meeting, as an appointment on the calendar. Now, I did notice that this was sometimes tricky to get to this. So I wanted to show you a couple of different things. Here's an event I'm going to go to later this week. And until I had said I was interested or going, I couldn't see that add to calendar. So just so you know, be sure and look for, be sure to mark it and then add to the calendar. That will help. And then when you're out surfing around for different events, like here, I'm just looking around at local events this week or coming up. And here I saw my friend Lee's event, and here I marked interested. I was trying to see, there's the dot, dot, dot. You could miss it. You could miss the ellipsis. It's kind of hidden depending on the coloring of their graphic. You can add it to the calendar. So you could do it from here as well. And it is on the phone too. So if you are browsing these events on your phone, you should be able to click a link on the Facebook event and download it to your calendar. So I hope that helps. Dawn Monroe, be sure and subscribe for more tips.